Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Sheriff Smith. Yep, it's another one. Thank you for hanging out with me. Thank you for tuning in. So without any other further ado, let's get started. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into, or kind of trouble we can get out of, should I say. Looks like this car's changed. Yeah, it is. Okay, black steel, Sanchez.
That sex tape of me and my ex?
Wow.
Almost crashed the site in a hurdle.
Whatever.
Get you to move over the side of the road, sir. We get you to pull over, sir. Pull over, sir. God dog it. You kidding me? Hey, sir. Get off the bike. Get off the bike.
Don't make me use
it. I know you see me. I know you see me right here, sir. I know you see me. You see me bumping my lights? How you gonna make me do this? Let's go. Come on your feet. Let's go. Hey, did you know you? I know you see any lights behind you. Come on, let's get out of the street. Hey, what you doing? What you doing, buddy? You wasn't where you was driving the bike. Where you coming from? Okay, you been doing any drugs? Okay, what about drinking? Got a couple beers, that figures. Hey, watch it. Hey, you live in this neighborhood? It's my job to be curious, sir. Sir, you got anything on you? Any needles, knives, anything in your pocket? Let me be sharp. Citation ticket, wow, that you didn't pay, probably. Now listen. Okay, now listen. That's what we're gonna do, buddy. So I'm gonna take these handcuffs out here, okay? So next time you see these lights, sir,
here's some advice. Police.
You understand me? I'm gonna tow your bike too, because you're being crazy and ignorant.
Assistance required in Sandy Shores.
What you got on that bike? Anything worth? Okay, alright. Nothing to see here, sir. Nothing to see. Come on, let's go. See? What you get? Get off the bike. What you thinking, bro? What you thinking, bro? Get on the ground, bro. Get on the ground. This ain't this time for this. It's Wild Wild West right here, sir. Goodness gracious. Say, man, why are you running, bro? That's all I want to know. Why are you running? What you doing? You wasn't waiting on the friend? You got anything illegal on you? I do have the right to touch you. Where you coming from? Okay, all right. You want to go home? Okay, I got you. I got you, sir. Dispatch, let me check on the Elvis tornado. Oh, there we go. Looks like you're going in, buddy. Yep. Come on, let's go. Come on, Elvis. The fella show like these motorcycles around there, don't you? Let's go. Climb in. Come on, buddy.
Man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. You could have avoided all this. Okay, I figured this might, yeah. He ain't got no insurance on it, so.
Assistance required in the Alamo Sea.
What is he running from? Okay. It's kind of crazy. Well, I guess this is crazy times. Wow. Guess he wants that raccoon, didn't he? Alrighty, enjoy your stay at Club Jailhouse. Appreciate your time, Mr. Elvis Tornado.
Wanna help me look for the new seat factory
tomorrow. Got going over in this hotel. Can't be no good. Oh man, this place is nasty. I doubt. A nasty place up here. Oh, this place is nasty. Man, there must be on the roof. What in the world? You gotta be kidding me. What is that? It's a pig. What's it doing up here? If I can get upstairs. That was crazy. What you doing up here with a pig? Man. The darnest things you'll see. And where did he come from? He dead now. Okay. Well. Came up here to shoot a pig, so dispatch. Came up here to shoot a pig. Dispatch, I'm over for calls. Just checked on a hotel. Shot a pig.
We've got in Sandy Shores.
Why is this guy carrying a jerry can? Sir, put that can down.
Stupid ass.
Put the can down. Put the can down. What are you doing with this can? Give me this can. What are you doing, buddy? Come on, get on your feet, buddy. Get on your feet. All right. Hey, you been drinking? Have you been drinking, sir? I don't think so, sir. What are you doing with a jerry can? Because I think you're going to burn somebody. That's what I think. You got anything illegal on you? You been doing some drugs? No money, no drugs? I understand. So where you headed to that can? Home? You got a warrant for your arrest, sir? Hell if you know. Okay. Dispatch, let me get a check on a Connor Jackson. Okay, looks like you're good to go. Sir, unfortunately, you can't be walking around with a can of gas, okay?
Dispatch, let me get a transport. In Sandy Shores.
Gee Louise. Thank you.
We have in Grande Sonora Desert.
Perfect advice. God, though. Hey. Put that down, sir.
You're nobody.
Sir, what are you doing? I see. God, Doug, come here. Oh, man, here we go. This dude got a bomb on him.
You're trash!
Hey. Put that bomb down. Oh, my goodness gracious. Dude got a bomb on him, man. What are you doing with a bomb, dude? One of them days, huh? You just want to blow up something, huh? Can't play video games, my friend? Jeez Louise. Again. What are you doing with a bomb? No, you're not. Kind of drugs? Nope. Where you headed to with that bomb?
We have on Route 68.
Dispatch some clothes for another dude with a bomb. Look here, man. Gee,
Louis. Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert.
Got me way over here, man, away from my car, man. I just got this. The squad car. God dog. Train coming. Oh man. Say deputy, give me a ride to my Tahoe.
Fucking scum.
Oh, okay, I appreciate it. What a day.
Thank you.
Dispatch, when cancel that call.
10-4. Target vehicle license plate, 48 William Young, Union, Niners 8. A traffic violation. Approach.
Sorry, let me get you pull over. Can I get you pull over? Is this guy running? God dog it. What's going on, buddy? You stopping right here? Oh, what you doing? But you need to pull over. All right. Rick, get out the car, man. I've been driving behind you with the lights on.
Don't shoot me now.
Listen, I've been driving behind you this whole time, buddy. Hey.
The hell?
Hey, get out of the car, buddy. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Get out of the car.
Fucking fuck.
Hey, get out of the car. What are you doing? Oh, Lord have mercy. We're having some technical difficulties. Oh, Lord. Shoot. Let's see if we can get this guy up. Oh, God dang it. I need to slow traffic down. Are you kidding me? Oh, dude just ran right in back of me.
Assistance required in Sandy Shores.
Let's see if we can get out the way. We need to get out the way. So much going on over there. Well,